Hey guys, this is Biker Ganna and welcome to my YouTube channel. Who is? Kisi? Today I'm driving the Jawa. Wow, it feels awesome. Full classic retro look. The exhaust sound nice. It has that bassy effect. This has single channel ABS because the rear wheel is drum brake. They are also making the dual channel versions. The speedometer is basic. You can see only fuel gauge, speedometer, odometer, and I don't know whether there is a trip. Can filter through traffic easily. Stand. I tried to corner there and the stands touch the concrete. Yeah. Now I'll be switching to the 42. Okay. This one feels little bit sporty because of the flat handlebars. The exhaust note and all are same. the seating is a little bit different. Even the console is same, but this is little bit offset console.
Yeah.
So which was good?
That one was good.
That one.
Yeah.